right, I want to say good evening to everyone and welcome. I am Charles Hamilton, the director of the Big Jazz Band here at UCSC, and we have a really fabulous concert coming for you tonight. And so all you have to do is just sit back and just absorb the great sounds that's going to be coming at you. You hear me? Yeah. I must say that this is a wonderful thing that to be, you know, out and about these days after being inside, you know, and for almost a year and a half, you know. So when I started back here to work, when we got back in September, I felt like, wow, you know, this is great. Finally, we're back, you know, doing what comes natural, you know. And so we got this tailwind. And with our guest artist here, Charles Tolliver. Not only do we have a tailwind, but we are just blasting off. Now you'll see once he gets started out here tonight, you know. But we as musicians, the students and the choir, you know, we're already, you know, up there. So you're gonna have to catch up with us, all right? All right, just a couple of announcements before we get started here. One, I want to invite you guys to a outing. After the show tonight, we're gonna have a meet and greet. All right, you're gonna meet the artists. And so when you are done, you're gonna go out the doors to your right, down the hill, across the parking lot to the recital hall, okay? In the lobby, we're gonna meet there after this show. So please come and meet the musicians and let's just talk it up a bit, all right? Okay. And my other announcement is about, well, you know, when we decided to do this this project, it started out like a project, okay? And, you know, Dr. Hester, he's gonna be the soloist tonight. He's the head of jazz studies here. Yes. He contacted Brother Charles Tolliver and got everything set up. Tolliver agreed to come. And he drove out in his Jeep Wrangler with his friend. You know, he had a companion with him, okay? And that his dog, by the way, his name is Sidney Poitier, okay? So he drove from New York here with Sidney Poitier, all right? When he got here, we had to meet with the department chair, the music department chair, and that's Dr. Dar Newman. Okay, he's probably sitting here someplace. Hello, Dart, if you're out there. Anyway, we got everything straight and got everything, you know, how we're gonna do it and get this thing off the ground. But it started out as a project, you know, and about a couple of weeks into it, you know, well, my professor, chairperson was asking me how things going and do you need anything else? And I said, well, things are going fine, but we're gonna need some more. We started out with just the students, okay? So Tolliver wanted more people to come in. So we started bringing in professionals, ringers, you know what they're called, you know? And so the thing was starting to expand a bit, you know? And you know, it kind of got us in a position where, you know, we gotta need some more money, you know. So right now we're like, oh well, here's okay. But this brings up my next point. We have an enrichment fund that we're getting started here, and I hope you guys, maybe it's even mentioned in your programs, okay. what we need you to do is we need you to contribute, donate to our John Coltrane Jazz Program Enrichment Fund, okay, to help us out. Yeah. And not only help us out, but just so that we're able to do this again with some other great jazz musician, you know, and also be able to furnish scholarships for our students. So that was the other thing I needed to mention to you, all right? And now we're gonna bring out our MC for this evening. And this is my good friend from the Bay Area. He's an announcer and DJ on KCSM and KPFA. And this is Mr. Greg Bridges, everybody. Let's meet my friend, Mr. Greg Bridges. All right, you got it, Greg.
How's everybody tonight? I gotta say, it's good to see faces in person, you know, not across a screen, but here to feel and absorb and experience these musical vibrations. Now, before we start the show, though, I do have to announce and ask everyone to please turn off all of your electronic devices. And a reminder that there is no recording or no photography tonight, although you still get to be a part of this history. Also would like for you to know that these things don't just happen. It takes a bit of work and also a bit of funding. So if you'd like to see more things like this, Africa Brass, you can do so by making a donation to the John Coltrane Jazz Program Enrichment Fund. Your tax-deductible gift will enable us to continue bringing master innovators to teach, collaborate, and perform with students. You can do that by giving or by going to the website giving.ucsc.edu. Now for tonight's show, throughout his career, John Coltrane made countless musical statements that remain as innovative and noteworthy today as when they were first recorded. Giant Steps, My Favorite Things, A Love Supreme, just to name a few. 60 years ago, in May and June of 1961, Coltrane and a cast of like-minded creators, including Freddie Hubbard, Julian Priester, McCoy Tyner, and Eric Dolphy among them, went into the recording studio, and the result was a bold, pulsating, inspiring collection of songs and sounds titled Africa Brass. Although not looked at as a historical thing at that time, Africa Brass was a history-making recording. It was John Coltrane's first recording with Impulse Records, and it was a return and expansion at the same time, Coltrane's return of sorts to his big band roots and an expansion of the sound and the form of big band. I hope you don't mind if I put this down for a second. Tonight's show is an expansion of that expansion. Tonight, you get to be a part of history being made on this stage. Trumpeter, composer, arranger, and bandleader Charles Tolliver has remained a vital and creative source since his emergence with Jackie McLean's band in 1964. From his recordings on Blue Note, Impulse, and Black Lion Records, to his renowned band Music Inc., to his role as co-founder of Strata East Records, along with Stanley Cowell, Charles Tolliver continues to make an impact, including a 2007 Grammy Award nomination for Best Large Jazz Ensemble. In celebration of the 60th anniversary of John Coltrane's Africa Brass, the UC Santa Cruz Orchestra and Jazz Choir, with Dr. Karlton Hester and Charles Hamilton, perform Charles Tolliver's arrangements of the classic Africa Brass. So please join me in welcoming Africa Brass, arranged by Charles Tolliver and featuring Dr. Karlton Hester and Charles Hamilton. Let's give them a big welcome.
And now, please join me in welcoming the UC Santa Cruz Jazz Choir.
Yeah. took a trip to Paris. I saw the Eiffel Tower. I flew to Honolulu. It's a South Pacific flower. I traveled way to Burma, all across the Bay of Bengal. I went to Old Malaya. What a perfect locale. I traveled here and yonder, and I never found a home. I guess it must be written
every day is right. to the motherland.
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 Can everybody give Mr. Tolliver a hand, please, as well?
Charles Tolliver!
motherland, to the motherland.